The Bill Stroppe prepared Mercury team will be tough to beat in the second annual Motor Trend 500 at Riverside. Darel Dieringer, Joe Weatherly, and Bill Stroppe talk over a little race strategy. Fireball Roberts is always tough to beat. Richard Petty will start from the front row. Paul Goldsmith, Parnelli Jones, and A.J. Foyt are among the Indy 500 veterans in the big race. Fred Lorenzen broke the track record at 102.434 miles per hour and will sit on the pole. Foyt is impressed. 1960 NASCAR champ Rex White, David Pearson. Dan Gurney is always looking for the ideal setup. Augie Pabst, Dave MacDonald, and Bob Bondurant are road racing veterans. Manhandling a big stocker on the tricky 2.7-mile road course isn't easy, even for road racing pros. Ken Miles will quickly agree. Riverside is both fast and treacherous. It's a thrill a minute for the fans. And a skipped heartbeat or two for the drivers. Dave MacDonald will start in the third row in a 64 Mercury. Dieringer will be in the fourth row. Billy Wade will have to work from the middle of the pack. ...1963 Indy winner Parnelli Jones is starting beside A.J. Foyt in the sixth row. Two-time NASCAR champion Joe Weatherly's Merc will start from the eighth row. Indy winner Rodger Ward qualified for the fourth row. Number 22, Fireball Roberts. Lorenzen and Petty bring the field down for the start. Petty has the lead, and Lorenzen is second, heading up to turn six. Richard holds on to first through sweeping turn nine. On lap 15, Clem Proctor takes several end-over-end flips in turn one. Petty still leads during the yellow flag laps. Proctor was only shaken, but his Ford was a total wreck. Dan Gurney in car 121 takes the lead during a petty pit stop. Fireball is running 10th. Joe Weatherly is driving hard to make a valuable time lost in the pits. Little Joe has a good line through turn 4, but his car goes out of control in turn 6. A different angle shows smoke from Joe's car before it slammed into the steel plate wall. Tragically, Weatherly died instantly in the crash. On the restart, Petty once again takes the lead with Gurney second and MacDonald third. Transmission failure puts Petty out on lap 101. A.J. Foyt tries to get by Marvin Panch. Foyt crashes in turn 1 and is out on lap 151. Gurney looks unbeatable. Panch is holding steady in second. Gurney brings his Wood Brothers Ford under the checkered flag. Marvin Panch finishes second and Roberts gives Ford a clean sweep in third. Gurney wins two Riverside 500s in a row.